Team must be in here. Find him. Raiden, wait. There are active IR sensors in the area. Part of factory security, no doubt, but the enemy may be using it. Need to run past the IR beams, Raiden.
I was wondering when you'd come, Jack the Ripper.
No one calls me that anymore. Dolsaev, where is he?
I can show you a better time than that, crusty old bear.
You're in charge here?
I am Mistral, the cold wind of France. And you, your reputation precedes you. Liberian, but white as snow. A natural-born killer, even as a child.
That was a long time ago.
I was born in Algeria myself, you know? I'm only half French.
And?
We had our own civil war in the 90s. So you see, cut from the same cloth, you and I.
You don't know me.
I lost my whole family, everything. But I butchered those fuckers. My family's killers. That's when I realized I am a killer too. And a good one at that. I slaughtered dozens in Iraq, in Afghanistan, I'd found my calling.
Proud of that, are you?
What happened, happened. To be honest, I found it quite dull. My enemies fell like domino, one after another. Not once did I feel threatened. I was adrift, without challenge, without purpose. At times, I even envied my prey. At least they had a cause to die for. And then, I met him.
Who?
And I knew what I had been missing. His ideals gave my life meaning. Ideals, Jack. What are yours?
I protect the weak.
Still? So naive.
And if I must kill to protect them, then so be it.
It seems we have less in common than I thought.
I'll take that as a compliment.
If you would kill for your ideals, then surely you are ready to die for them.
Ready? Tim. The Tim won't go. should have. Mister, I... You never...